Hello, my name is Karen Smith. I'm the owner and one of the electricians at Bright Spark Electrical Services. We cover an area of around about 25 mile radius of Tonbridge and Tunbridge Wells, so it can reach further than Crowborough, further than Sevenoaks, and across each way in between. Today's video, I'm going to share with you a little bit about earthing, safety earthing. It's important, so you if you're touching something and there's an electrical problem somewhere else, you don't get electrocuted. All the problems, fingers crossed, have been eliminated. Some customers who have new water meters or new electric meters or gas meters get a little card from maybe the gas board, the gas people. Make sure your earthing is up to standard. I was called round just recently over into Southborough and the lady was rather concerned and we found the earthing. It was correct. Earthing to the water pipes, earthing to the gas pipes. Perfectly correct, but she was concerned. Take a look through this video and it'll give you an idea of what you're looking for. If somebody says, have you got earthing to your gas? It's in the video. Have you got earthing to your water? It's in the video. Hopefully this has been of help to you and we look forward to working with you in the future. Thank you for watching. Don't forget to like and also subscribe to our YouTube video channel and hit that notification bell to keep updated with more videos which we release.